Hello, my dear kids. I hope you all are fine. Our today's English topic is use of in and on. In का मतलब अंदर होता है और on का मतलब ऊपर होता है. So, my dear kids, here are some sentences. Our first sentence is fruits are in the basket. Fruits are in the basket. As you can see here, a basket and some fruits. So, fruits are in the basket. फ्रूट्स बास्केट के अंदर हैं. सो वी विल राइट आई एन इन हेयर लाइक दिस. नाउ नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस इज एज यू कैन सी अ सोफा देन अ हैट. सो सेंटेंस इज द हैट इज ऑन द सोफा. द हैट इज ऑन द सोफा. सो वी विल राइट लाइक दिस ओ एन ऑन. हैट सोफा के ऊपर है. हैट सोफा के ऊपर है. The hat is on the sofa. Now the fish is in the bowl. The fish is in the bowl. So we will write like this. I N in. The fish is in the bowl. Fish bowl ke andar hai. Now next sentence is as you can see a table and a cake. The cake is on the table. The cake is on the table. So we will write like this o and on. The cake is on the table. I hope kids, use of in and on is clear to you. We will soon meet with a new topic. Stay safe, stay healthy, and do practice it at your home.